ho, ho! What are you doing in there, nutty boy? Ho, ho, ho!
Well, thank you. Yes, he says, we hope you've all had a great December. I've had a wonderful delivery from Warburton's. The contents of the box included this lovely pinny, which I shall wear over the Christmas period. This nice white loaf from Warburton's, and this lovely gingerbread candle, which I'm going to just, oh, that's lovely. And also this fabulous tree decoration, a sandwich. Isn't that lovely? And also they sent me this lovely jumper, which is lovely and warm and cuddly. And also they sent my wife Barbara one, exactly the same. We look like twins. Thank you very much indeed. Now, what Warburton's have asked me to do is to create this ultimate Christmas sandwich. So I thought, as it's Christmas, why not make a sandwich of all the leftovers from Christmas dinner? So I prepared all the trimmings, as you can see here. And to top it off, I'm not going to use the usual cranberry sauce. I'm going to use this lovely jar. I'm going to use this lovely Boxing Day. So instead of I've done the cranberry sauce. So I'm going to use this lovely Boxing Day cranberry sauce.
No.
So what am I saying? So I'm going to use this lovely Boxing Day. So I'm going to use this lovely Boxing Day chutney sent by Warburton's. Right, now I'm ready. First, we're going to butter our white toasty loaf.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixin' and blixin' and all his reindeers pullin' on the reins. Bells are ringin', children singin', all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys.
The turkey.
Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight.
Now I've picked my three favourite vegetables to put on, which is carrots, roast potatoes and sprouts.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all God's children, that makes everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around.
Now, my favorite little bit, and that is the stuffing.
We'll come to all if we just follow the light.
And I know some people don't like it on their Christmas dinner, but this is a must for me, and that is Yorkshire pudding. Up next, I'm going to use the lovely Boxing Day chutney that was sent by Warburton's.
Blitzen, all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry.
Drizzle, and to top it off, of course, a little drizzle of gravy. And And I prepared some Visso earlier, which I'm going to just put drizzle on top of the Yorkshire pudding.
Down Santa Claus Lane, fixing and blixing and all his reindeers pulling on.
And now, I'm going to put the lid on. Look at that! Look at that! Wow! Wowee! I've never seen anything like it, and you won't see anything like it again. And now, ladies and gentlemen, followers, it's time for the best bit. This is it, the tasting ceremony. Beautiful. I can recommend this anytime. I wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Love, David. Cyril! Thank you once again to Warburtons. Good dog, that's nice. And even the pets can enjoy it. Look at that. Look at old Orlando. Farewell. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer has such a shiny nose. Are you ready, Orlando? One, two, three. Ding dong merrily on high, in heaven the bells are ringing. Gloria, Hosanna in the highest. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!